How to connect your MIDI keyboard. The fastest way to connect your MIDI keyboard to a device in Audiotool is using the MIDI Learn feature. To activate, first connect your keyboard to your computer, then click the small MIDI button next to the piano keys under the synth. Audiotool will wait for you to send a signal from your keyboard. Just push one of the keys on your MIDI keyboard, and the keyboard will be assigned to the selected device. You are now free to play the synth through the keyboard. Or press record to save the played notes into note regions. To get the best MIDI latency possible, make sure to run the Audiotool booster. If you have a MIDI controller and want to control specific device parameters, make a right click on any knob or switch inside a device and choose Learn MIDI Controller from the drop-down menu. Audiotool will wait for you to move a hardware knob on your controller to assign it. Another way to see if you are connected is by going to Window > MIDI Setup. This screen will show you all the MIDI devices that are currently connected to your computer. The Keyboard tab will show what Audiotool devices are connected to each MIDI keyboard. And the Controller tab shows an overview of the knobs or switches that have already learned MIDI in your project.